Welcome back to the spooky stuff. Looks like we stocked up a bit, minus that flower. Are we still in debt? I can't remember how we finished. I should go to the bank. What am I doing? Oh, we're not in debt. How much space do we have on our shelves? None. Absolutely none. That means we buy a shelf. Change the color? No. I gotta set this up better. Is that gonna be too big to fit there? Yes. This is what happens when you store everything inside the store. Now this is going to be hell to sort through when I need to restock. We should open while we do this. Let's start making some money. There we go. Alright, spooky stuff is open for business. Thank you. Needs to be restocked that I have access to. I think I need to buy more Mr. Clean. Off brand. Buy it all up. Shoes. That's apple. Get rid of this. All the money I can get. We need to expand. Heavy expansion. What's this? Anybody taking these? Yeah, they've taken one. Oh, we can finally get rid of this. What do I have back here before I start buying things willy-nilly again? Hey, I have orange juice. I can kill you. Now I need to fill the apple as well. I don't think I've sold a single yogurt. Why did we buy yogurt? Buy some more of that expensive dish cleaner, please. It's good for you. To use, not to eat. of soda. I don't think I have the other kind of soda. That's okay. We'll buy more for the start of tomorrow. Buy it somewhere else then, motherfucker. Nobody said you had to shop here. Last time we made the mistake of buying flooring and wall. We're not going to do that again until we're fully expanded. Because... it's just going to create more floor for us to cover. Man, these should be the last customers. I don't know. This game works weird. Like, it's 9 p.m., the clock has stopped, and people are still walking in. Store while he's got a lineup. Guess we'll just have to stay open and keep making money. Yeah, put my cheese out. Guess you don't have a lineup. We must close. Mr. Clean is almost gone again? Wow. Popular. Alright, wow. I think I bought the wrong thing for the next product license. Need more fridge space here. Before I can... a double fidge. Next shelf we buy is going to be a corner shelf. I feel like I'm gonna have to take out a small loan just to buy things. Go into our fridge. We'll see though. I'll just throw it all in the street. Actually called? Two prop? Some rice. Our disaster of a corner over here. Mozzarella cheese. Honey goes on a shelf, right? Yeah, it does. Oh, there's cheese. No fucking clue what that is. Sugar, and whatever the hell this is. More eggs, just a different size eggs. Okay. Now, I need to set the prices on all those before the day starts. Decent. What? This stuff just gets better. And then we hit eggs again. And I'll give you a deal on that. Do the math on these, so I don't know why I'm worrying about it. Oh, what am I missing here? Oh, my milk. My weird milk that doesn't get refrigerated. think I gotta open for the day before I can buy anything else. And then we might not need to actually take out a loan. Because I can start buying things. Oh, I'll set up a purchase. Be smart about it. Alright, things I know I needed. Stuck on the door. Spooky stop is open. I really gotta organize these shelves again. Looks like we got food, food, cleaning, food. Almost out of chocolate. Some of the new expensive products, please. Now that works. This game is actually very relaxing to a point. Why did I just do that? Buy much. Come on. I need less than a dollar. Buying those clean things at $21 a pop, please. Ooh, that sugar's already going like crazy. Way to go, Pablo. You make good sugar, bud. I bought some peanut butter for this specific reason. Sick. Now I feel like that's that like protein milk stuff that doesn't actually have to be refrigerated. Either way, I still am slightly disturbed by that stuff when I see it. now, and I need to buy both cereals. I know I need to buy that too. Oh, and I never bought that. Man, you're killing me here, guys. Just add it to the junk pile. Add it to the junk pile. Drop it there. I can kick it around for a minute. Yeah, we're taking another loan out here. This is no bueno. I do not like these numbers. I need more products. I need to get rid of this fucking yogurt. Do I just have it too expensive? Let's put you at 250. What was here? This was here. These people are willing to wait in the line. Like, will they leave? I think they might. Okay, that's slightly unfortunate. I either need another cashier or I need to buy my cash register again. Pass them out faster, dude. You move so slow. Oh, I like that purchase. secondary loan if we need to take it. Oh, I haven't been paying my bills. Need a store level of 20 to hire a second cashier? That's unfortunate. Okay, so. Well, I can upgrade the storage too. I don't want to cash them out. No, that's too expensive. That's $400 to not be cashing them out. Like, oh. Okay, I see how you did it. I'm not sure that I like how you did it. Move the food into one fridge. It's really only eggs, but you're not gonna be the right size monster. Oh, you work! That's amazing. could get another small display fridge to put beside it, I think. But I don't need to spend that money right now, so I'm not going to do that. But the cleaning products are what I wanted to move. Put those there. It's these things that are preventing me from putting two of those side by side in that nook. So I can access the close sign. Oh my god, that sticks out. Guess the drinks can stay on this wall for now. Stuff so. Set my cash register up. Which I completely forgot that I bought. Milk's not very popular, so I'm going to take part of that out of the fridge for now. And whatever pop seems to be more popular, we will stick back into it. $8 a piece, we might as well just... Oh, I still had some of that. Box had a lot more in it than I thought it did. We're getting a little more organized over here. Couple more boxes, and we're good to open for the day. I'm just gonna slap that up there because that is a good price point. And he's not bad. Both oils. Well, no, I need to buy one oil. I've got one right there. Yeah, I really think that's the only thing I need to buy. Everything else is pretty stocked. Remember that I switched this around now. I should buy coffee. I shouldn't look at that. I was debating it while I was over here too. Why is coffee so expensive? Not just in the game, either. I know how much it costs for us to buy a box of coffee at work. Alright. We're open. Come shop. Really gonna have to deal with this flooring situation now. This is just bad. Oh, and definitely not doing any more walls. It took half my color that I paid for away when I expanded. Motherfucker. Am I just gonna take over this whole red wall? Is that what's gonna happen? Is the brick gonna turn into this black paneling? Nope, you're just cheap. Everything seems to be too expensive for everybody. Oh, I never bought that flower. Oh, I don't think I have either flower. Stop saying things are too expensive. Got a sweet tooth today, everybody. The chocolate's going real fast. Sugar, salt, and rice. I really want to stop selling these cheaper products. But I think the game will fail me if I don't sell everything that the customers want. I'm not sure. I don't know how failure works in this game. I know that's probably gonna bug a lot of people if they watch this and see how I'm storing my products, though. This would really irk some people off. Candies before it gets too late. Oh, ran past it. Yes, Pablo Sugar. That's the good stuff. That's what's making me some money right now. Not in all these cleaning products. If my pasta's too expensive for you, go buy it somewhere else. Not close that down with a mass influx right at 8:30. Three people is not a mass influx, but I thought more would walk in with them. Anybody else? Anybody coming? Come shop at the Spooky Stop? If I turn the lights on inside, does light outside go on? Nope, so what's the point? Also, the new sections need lights. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna go with the dark aesthetic for the most part. We might start turning this light on, once the building's big enough, but the rest of it will still stay spooky. Oh, you're at my checkout. Finish this day. What day is this? 23. All right. I'll finish stocking up here, I think. Make a purchase. Actually, that's gonna need a freezer. Alright, expansion it is. There goes my nice orange wall. Well, and now there's so much room here. This is still not gonna fit here. Probably not, no. That's okay. I know what we can do. Thank you. trying to remove the label. I'm trying to move the whole fridge. This floor is gonna look so weird and bother me. And I hate that we lost our orange wall. Maybe we should have painted this wall. Wait, how many times can we expand? Let's just check. Sections? Crazy. That's absolutely crazy. No, I can't do it. I want to paint my walls orange, but I don't know if I expand if it eventually comes this way as well. Like, because that would suck if I paint this wall and that disappears as well. So I guess we leave that as is. We were able to change our sign, and that doesn't change on us, which is very, very lovely. This is going to be the end of, I think this would be part 3 of Supermarket Simulator. I know we didn't do much today, but I only have limited time today because I have to go to work early, early in the morning. It's gonna be shitty. Should buy more toilet paper. But we'll worry about that another time. Oh, I have 2 of those open now. See one right there. I really think I gotta start organizing these shelves too, like, a way an actual grocery store would. The drinks here are okay. But like, pasta over here, rice over here, flour here, sugar, salt, then cereal above that. Keep all the sugars together, all the cereals. Oh, I can put this between these fridges now. Severely in debt to the bank right now. I never brought the green oil in. And somehow we didn't sell out. Price that one up, so I'm gonna check that before I end this. We're raising it $1. There was an option to move the door. I think I might do that. Eventually. Not right now. Make sure nothing out here is needed in there. These can go in because that box has like one left in it. So I need to buy some things before we start the next day, but I'll be able to figure that out as soon as I load the game up. I'm not just going to walk in and click open. Hopefully that'll be in the next couple days that I do that recording. Oh. Weird mechanics. Yes, that is it for this part. I apologize for it being a lot shorter than the other two, but I promise the next one will be longer to make up for it. Thanks for watching.